He is the general manager of the Super Bowl champions. And he is Tampa Bay's Jason Lightback here on the show. Congratulations, Jason.
I appreciate it, Rich. I appreciate it.
What is it like? I mean, is it what you had hoped, imagine it would be as a GM in this league?
You know, it's there's no better feeling. I mean, I have to say this, that you know, marrying my wife and the birth of our kids was the best moments. But my wife and I are both on the boat with Bruce and some people at the parade. And I looked at my wife and I said, this might be better than our wedding.
How'd that go over? How'd that land?
You know what? She agreed. It was all the weddings can always be stressful.
Sure. Okay. Yeah, it's not like a Super Bowl run is stressful in any way, shape, or form.
No, no. But, I didn't say most important.
Yes. I see. Yeah, well, boy, is that a shot of you chugging a beer with Bruce? Am I seeing that right now on the screen? Is that what this is?
It was probably one of 17, but yeah.
Well, as you know, I love that guy. I love that guy. What's it been like to be hooked up with him and have it now lead to a Lombardi trophy for both of you in these positions? What about that, Jason?
You know, when you get started in this business, I'm sure it's like any business. You know, people say it's never going to be utopia where you're at. There's always going to be something that, you know, maybe you don't like about where you're working. And I'm talking about anywhere in America, but, or the world for that matter, but if this isn't utopia, I don't know what is. It's, you know, of course, winning the Super Bowl makes you feel on top of the world. But to do it with the staff that we have, I mean, I'm talking the entire football and business side, the entire building. It's fantastic. But to do it with a close friend as the head coach, it really is. I feel like I'm in a dream world. So he's a very close friend of mine. We can talk about anything at any time, and we see eye to eye. So it's fantastic.
And then obviously to be a crowning achievement for him. I mean, his football life is unlike any others. Really, his journey, and you know that very well. So to be able to just say, let's put a team together, let's roll the dice on a couple of moves, let's no risk it, no biscuit in that regard. And now Arians has got the ring and the trophy thanks to a lot of maneuvers that you made, Jason. That's got to be particularly satisfying, I must say.
It really is. And like I said, I've said before, I was so happy for just our entire staff who've been working so hard towards this, and all of these coaches and scouts and, you know, equipment, trainers, strength coaches, everybody. And I just remember, I'm reflecting now on a time, I've talked about this before, but when we first hired Bruce, I'm sitting in my office right now, and he was sitting in one chair, I was sitting in the other, and we were just, you know, he had signed his contract, we were, you know, all kind of giddy and talking about where we were going to go have a celebratory drink. And I said, you know what my goal is? And I was looking out the window at the stadium. I said, my goal here is to have a statue of you in front of that stadium. And that means that we did our job over here on the scouting side, and everybody did their job. If you have a statue, and I don't know, we moved pretty close. We moved a little closer to that. So he's one of a kind, and I'm so happy for him and his family.
Well, Jason, we were not there, but I can imagine Arian's answer was similar to the answer he gave me on live radio and TV on this show when I spoke to him to say, hey, when the phone rang as you were heading home from Pittsburgh, and the phone call was Chuck Pagano to say, do you want to still coach? And now it's wound up with a Super Bowl run. This is what his response was.
What are you smoking, bro? Give me some.
Is that what he said to you when you mentioned the statue? Jason? Was that what he said when you mentioned the statue?
You know what? He was a little bit more confident.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.